Okay, I didn't know you had one on the tail. I just noticed that.
Yeah.
Check here real quick.
Okay.
Okay, looking good.
Let me know if we're pushing some more ways.
smoke off?
Fuck off.
The only thing is we're getting the glare off the wing.
Okay.
But, as we orbit, we'll get better.
Okay. Tower, Rifle Zero One, like you work in this area here, just running north-south, and we'll stay to the east of the center line if that works for you.
Rifle Zero
One. Alright, are you good for a turn?
I guess.
Okay. Running north-south, and we'll stay to the east of the center line if that works for you. Alright, are you good for a turn?
I guess.
Okay.
Move up.
Move forward.
Look down.
Back down. If you get to places that you really like them, let me know.
Okay.
The boneyard coming up on our, he'll be on our left side, so he'll be, have the boneyard behind him.
Roger that. Okay, hang on, let me rest my neck here a minute.
Okay, the boneyard is at our 11 o'clock.
Okay.
And you got the BP2s out there and all kinds of good stuff.
Okay. If I can get...
Alright, do you guys want to see the breakaway so we can see bottom of the wing? Right side.
If we could just orbit around it, that'd be cool. And I'm going to get rifle on the other side here.
Okay. You ready for him to start the breakaways? Bottom of the wing?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay, you're clear for that.
Got it. Here we go.
Okay, have him come back.
Okay.
Wow, that looks good. Wow, that's nice. Okay, anytime.
There he goes.
Okay. Let me come back and do it one more time.
Okay. This time when he does it, I want him lower. Okay, on this break, he'd like you to a little bit lower on the break.
Okay.
Morning, 7. good.
Perfect.
Hey, you call a rifle.
Yep.
Alright, here it goes.
If we can get closer to the hills and then do the break.
Okay. Alright, well, extend out that way.
Okay. We'll do the boneyard stuff later.
Alright, lead is going to start coming to the right. We're going to get closer to the mountains there. Coming right.
Once we get closer to the mountains, then we'll keep the same heading when you did the brakes.
Okay.
Okay.
Let me know when you think we're close enough to the mountains.
Okay. Despite the wind, it's very smooth.
Yeah, the closer we get to the mountains, the bumpier we'll get, though.
Oh yeah, I gotta love that mechanical.
Yeah.
Okay, I think this will be good.
Okay.
So we'll fly the heading that we flew before when he did the peel off.
Okay. Coming right.
Take a look.
I'm at 180 degrees from what you're going for.
Oh, did you want me to turn north?
Yes.
Oh, my apologies.
That's all right, that's all right.
You want to get a couple this way and then we'll reverse?
He's actually in the sun. It's not a good angle.
Okay.
Why don't we just 180 it?
Okay. You want me to go closer left or to the right?
Just go to the right, be good.
Okay.
And then we can creep in towards the mountains.
Okay.
Meanwhile,
we're going to keep this turn going and pick up a north heading.
Okay, standby one.
Okay.
Okay, ready for the peel off? And have him come up a little higher.
Step up a little.
Oh, right there. That's
perfect.
Okay, just whenever he's ready to peel off.
And clear for the brakes at your leisure.
Here we go.
Oh yeah. Let's just do one more just for grins.
Okay. Do as many more as you want.
Yeah, I have to come in.
It's okay.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, now we need to get over an unpopulated area. We can do some inverted stuff.
Okay.
Do the bank angle on that one.
Yeah, that was good.
While you're doing that, I'm going to switch cards here.
Okay.
Yeah, it don't get any better than that.
Do one more of those and try that 45 with this one. I think I can adjust the camera for it either way. You know what? Keep what you had because you'll stay in the shot longer. So keep what you had and we'll adjust the camera.
Okay.
Do me a favor and move that camera forward just a little bit.
Okay, which one, left or right?
The left camera, move it forward.
Back just a little.
A little more. And then can you tilt it?
Up?
Towards you.
Okay. How's that?
That's good.
Okay.
Alright, so here we go.
Awesome. These photos are going to be great.
Yeah, I looked real good on the camera.
Well, if you want to do any inverted for me, I'm about out of inverted gas, so I probably got about 5 minutes to try it.
Okay, whenever you're ready, we can extend south, or if you're ready here, that's fine too for me.
Okay, is he doing it over here?
Okay. What's that?
Is he doing it over here?
He's gonna go now.
Oh, okay.
Do you need him lower? Are you good?
Yeah, I have to flip over again.
Right side up?
Yeah, come on closer. He's looking good. Have to keep coming closer.
Alright, keep coming in. Keep coming in.
And forward.
Forward, forward.
Down.
Down a little.
Down.
Down. That's by about his limit
that's
right
good.
There.
That's perfect.
That's perfect.
And have him... Okay. How that looks.
Okay, coming right.
Okay, if we can do that inverted stuff...
Yeah?
On the northbound heading, I think we get better light.
Okay. I'd like to try that again on the northbound heading if you got any gas for it.
I better not. I'm within a gallon of it quitting upside down, so...
Okay, here we go.
I took the lead to do the close trail bit.
Okay, you have the lead.
Okay, you take the lead on the right.
And number two on the right.
Clear, close trail. sun's good enough.
Let me know how it looks for you.
Okay. Get the white shirt here.
I can move forward. What do you need, man?
Okay, that's good right there.
Good heading. You want me to move forward?
No, you're fine there.
Okay.
Okay, fine and dandy. Can you have him get to our 45 again?
Okay. What's that? Do I get with the smoke real fast?
Okay. That's perfect. I got what I want on there.
Fuck off.
Okay, and have him get to our 45 again?
Yes, sir. Okay, easy left. And he wants to get a couple more with you on about the 45.
Okay, sounds good. Left side, take the lead on the left.
Okay, clear left, come to left.
Okay, once he gets in position, tell him to go inverted.
Oh, he's got no more gas.
Oh.
He's got no more inverted gas. So everything else has to be peel away or peel, it has to be positive G. No inverted. You're good for an echelon turn. I'll give you an echelon 360 here.
Okay.
Maybe step up on the echelon a little bit.
Yep, I'll make sure you can see me.
Alright, I'm going to do a left 360 here.
Okay.
And he'll be stepped up there on your right side.
Gotcha.
Come to left.
Come down.
Down.
Okay, can we keep that 360 going?
Yep.
Okay, I got a sweet spot.
Okay.
And have him move forward a little bit.
Move forward about 3 feet. We're gonna keep the turn going.
Okay, and move out just a little.
What's that?
Have him move out a little bit.
Step down a little.
I'm sorry, move out. I'm sorry.
Well, which way?
Move out.
Move out.
Power forward, I'm sorry.
You want him up?
Just a tad.
Little up.
Okay, forward.
Move a little forward.
Hold right there.
Perfect.
Okay. We'll wait for the sweet spot.
Good.
Okay, I think it's cool.
Fuck off. Alright.
Yeah, there's one where you get the glow of the propeller, the reflection of the prop. It's really cool.
Alright.
So, yeah, can we circle A-mark a couple times?
I'm sorry, say again?
Can we circle around A-mark a couple times?
Yeah, the boneyard?
Yeah.
Yeah, you got it.
Looking good.
Maybe we could just fly the perimeter of the boneyard.
Okay. Well, I'll start out here and you just let me know kind of how that looks for you. Easy on the stick there.
Okay, sorry about that. The wind's
okay.
Trying to take the headset.
That's alright, no worries.
You know what, it's my big lens, that's what it is. Okay, stand by one. Okay, looking good.
You want to do one more pass?
Yeah.
Do you want with him in it or not?
I think I got everything with him in it.
Okay, so with or without?
Without? Without.
Okay. And we're going to do that racetrack one more time, and this time if you would stay on the right side, you want to come over just the boneyard. Coming right.
Once you can, while we're over the boneyard, you can slow down.
Okay, I'll try to get a little slower.
And then, is it possible you can find the perimeter?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Just one will be fine.
Okay.
Yeah, I've been wanting to do this for a long time.
And two, just be advised, we're going to slow down a little bit, so one Tim, the airspeed. And we're going to be flying the perimeter, so we'll stay in a left-hand orbit around the area.
Copy, left-hand orbit.
That'll be a right turn enter.
Okay.
These pictures are awesome.
When you're ready, we'll start coming to the right. We'll get a little closer.
Okay.
You ready?
I'm ready.
All right, coming right.
Tour.
Can we higher, lower?
This is about good.
Fly the streets, okay?
Sounds good to me.
Alright, here we go.
If you want to go just a little bit outboard.
Say again?
A little bit outboard of the street.
Okay.
Yeah, that's cool. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to get them as they're behind me.
Alright, I'll go ahead and extend up here to the C-130s and I'll turn inbound towards the runway a little bit.
That's good.
Probably get some shots of the flight line.
Okay.
It'll be on your right side, though.
Okay. You want the big lens.
AV, AV, AV. Good. Okay, here we go. Good for you?
And freaking incredible, dude. Can you bank a little more?
Yeah. Get a wide shot here.
Wow.
Okay, yeah. Looks like some civilian. Oh, those are Janets.
Yeah, Janets. Yeah, interesting that they're in the boneyard, huh?
This is great.
Alright, am I starting to turn?
Okay.
We'll try to keep it shallow so we get over there.
No problem.
Got the bus down there.
If we ever went to war and had these all flying, we'd be in good shape.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're kind of at a bad angle now.
Now the flight line, did you want to fly the runway heading at a slow speed? I'll get that for you.
If you want, we can do that.
Okay.
Alright.
Oh, wow, they're busting the wings on those B-52s.
Yeah.
That's sad.
And they got, if I remember right, they gotta do it in the open so the satellites can get the pictures or something like that.
I hate to see an airplane meet its demise.
Oh, I know.
It just breaks my heart.
Yeah, no question. No objection. I'd like to extend out to the north and then fly down the downwind side at a lower altitude for runway 12 to get some things into the flight line. Okay, Rifle 01 to approve this request. Go into the runway.
Wow, look at all those C-5s.
Yeah.
What broke my heart is I was a crew chief on a C-141.
Oh yeah?
And I looked at the list, the ones that were being dismantled.
Yeah?
And I found the one that I was crewing on. Oops.
Alright, I'm going to extend out here a little bit.
Okay.
Just to clarify for rifle flight, we'll extend out here, then cross the departure into the runway to the north and work the north and west side.
Rifle one, Roger.
Hi, Gitto, a couple pictures of the of the stuff that's on permanent display here, like the laser and all that stuff.
Uh-huh.
And then I'll come around and we'll fly north and south along the other side of the runway.
Okay, we want to get what's on the flight line, right?
Right.
Okay.
And if you want, I can put him over on that side too. That way you can get him and flying down the flight line.
Okay.
Actually, we're going to work the west side of the runway here and get the picture of the flight line. Once you get over there, if you want to pop over to the left side, we'll get some shots with you with the flight line in the background.
Sure, thanks.
Here's 3,700, is that right?
Yeah, that works for 50, yep.
Here. You want to do another one with flight line?
Yeah, that's probably good.
Okay.
You want to get, actually it's on your right side, if you want to get a couple more.
Let's do it. Let's come up.
Come up.
Okay, down.
Come down. One flight, we can go back to the east side now.
Hold that position.
Easy right.
Up a little bit.
Up a little. 3 feet up. Perfect.
And along. Back a little.
Back. Back some.
Back.
Back more.
Okay, up a little.
Up.
Okay, that's good.
Perfect. Anything else you want to get?
I think we're good.
Okay, dash 2, terminate photos. do a low approach down the runway, and then up and back into the overhead, back out to the overhead for runway 30.
Red 4 wants to approve as requested, runway 30, winds are 240 at 11, clear low approach.
Winds 240 11, clear low approach, runway 30 for Rifle 01. Dash 2, if you want to stay on the right side, we'll maybe get a couple videos and a couple pictures. We'll do a low approach, then an easy pull up, back into the downwind, we'll go back out for the overhead. This will be a low approach only if you want to come over to the right side.
I got one picture left.
Okay.
And throw them a whole that position right there.
That.
Okay, up a little bit.
Up.
Up, 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 up.
Up.
Up, up.
Back up.
Got it, okay.
Okay, go ahead, close canopy.
Okay.
Reach above your head, grab the paddle, and just push forward. And tower rifle 01, flight. We'll make it a full stop, request the overhead, make the oil break.
Rifle 1, that's approved as requested, and after that you can report boost runway 30.
Rifle 1, appreciate all the help today. Okay, canopy secured?
Canopy is secured.
Perfect, thank you very much.
No problem.
This will be a little bit faster.
No problem.
side on the brake, there's going to be a little bit of G, all right?
No problem.
Enjoy the hell out of that. Even have a B1.
Say again?
A B1.
Oh, yeah.
52s. B1. Oh, Air Force One. Look at that. Wow. United Airlines.
All right. Gear's coming down.
Gear's coming down.
That's all you get for a dollar.
Rifle 1, affirmative, ratio 1,200 feet from the threshold, and then runway 30 wind is 240 at 11, Def 1, 8, clear land.
Rifle 01, clear to land, and we'll touch down about Alpha 3. He's final for your
perfect land.
Stay with you, tower, or go to ground?
You can go to ground.
Okay, ground now, point 8. Appreciate the help tonight. It was really great.
Hello.
Ground, rifle 01 is Alpha 2 going to Bravo 14 parking.
Right.
Texas 01. Do you know how to get there?
Yes, sir.
Texas 01, Roger, Texas Park.
Parking with you, Rifle 01. Appreciate the help.
Those peel-off shots, those are awesome.
Yeah, looking forward to seeing them. Yeah, recording's over.